was a soldier, a Scottish soldier, who'd wandered far away and soldiered far away. There was none bolder, with good broad shoulder. He'd fought in many a fray and fought and won. He'd seen the glory and told his story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. But now he's sighing, his heart is crying, to leave these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Milan's hills. Whereas these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And so the soldier, the Scottish soldier, who'd wandered far away and soldiered far away, sees leaves are falling and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. So he called his piper, his trusty piper, and bade him sound a lay of Ebrox sad to play upon a hillside, but Scottish hillside, not on these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Milan's hills. Whereas these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. The soldier, the Scottish soldier, will wander far no more and soldier far no more. And on a hillside, a Scottish hillside, you'll see a piper play his soldier home. He'd seen the glory and told his story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. The bugles cease now, he is at peace now, far from these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Milan's hills. Whereas these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Milan's hills. Whereas these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home.